this as well. Atriox would be proud. Tomorrow build this fortress in the very shadow of their failure. A monument to their frailty and cowardice, where so many of their kind were cut down. Escheron has decreed it be named in your honor, Tremonius, so that it may inspire other leaders to do what you have done.